don't need recognition. I'm on a mission. I'm paying dues. I'm in position. I'm staying up. It's getting late. You're doing good. I'm doing great. Recognition. I'm on a mission. I'm paying dues. I'm in position. I'm staying up. It's getting late. You're doing good. I'm doing great.
Hi, I'm Dave Emmy. I'm the Rochester Region Board Chair for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. Thanks for coming today. As we can't gather for our annual meeting this year, we decided to put together this 2021 Year in Review video. I'm proud to announce that the Western New York chapter raised over $1 million in 2021. If you watch to the end, you'll see how many of you played an important role in all of our Western New York chapter fundraising events. This year, we hope to be in person more, and over these next couple of weeks, you will hear the details on how to get involved in 2022. I do hope you'll join me January 27th at 8 p.m. for the National Annual Meeting as the CF Foundation continues to progress in getting closer to a cure. Without further ado, let's watch our year in review.
Team Friends of Casey. We walk in Buffalo great strides.
We will walk until it's done.
Go great strides!
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm so happy to be here with all of you today. Even though we're virtual, it's so nice to be able to get together and have the CF Stational Luncheon once again.
Thank you, Nick. I'm humbled and gratified to be receiving this recognition as a CF Stational Woman.
Thank you, Kerrigan, for that truly heartfelt introduction. I am honored to be here today to accept this award as one of the 2021 CF Stational Women of Western New York.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for honoring me at the CF Stational Luncheon this year. I thoroughly enjoy my work on the board and through the chapter, and I'm so honored by this recognition.
Maria Gutlow, 2021 CF Stational, a woman of Western New York.
Thanks so much, Nicole, for the introduction, and thank you so much to the CF Foundation. It is an honor to be accepting this award today. I really appreciate it.
I want to congratulate the amazing group of women we are honoring for the 6th annual CF Stational Women of Western New York celebration. Each one of them has worked tirelessly to improve the lives of those with cystic fibrosis. Thank you for making change possible. Thank you for never giving up. And thank you for helping our community grow stronger than ever before. Our most challenging work is still ahead, but with women like this on our side, we can accomplish anything.
Hi, my name is Frank DeLuca, and I've been a part of Rochester Cycle for Life since 2013. A ride in memory of my good friend Peter DeBrawl and Nicole and their son Nate. This weekend I plan to ride 65 miles in support of the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation and Nate. If you ride, please be safe and have fun.
Everybody, today's the day, September 17th. Make sure you rose up for CF. I'm fixing to rose up right now and I'm late. We'll be right back. Hey guys, Hunter Vinderon here. I hope everybody's excited for Rose Up Day, September 17th. I'm rosing up for my grandpa, Bob Smith. He raised over $250,000 for CF, and it's something that I'm very proud of, and I hope to carry on. And so I want to thank everybody who has helped me rose up, and you know, it's great to see the CF community come together. So thank you everybody, and have a great Rose Up Day.
Great to be back as your host. I'm thrilled that so many of you have joined us for this virtual event celebrating 16 years of Western New York's Cystic Fibrosis Foundation's Breath of Life Gala.
The CF Foundation and the CF Center of Western New York will continue to offer hope until CF stands for Cure Found. Thank you and have a good evening.
Good evening. On behalf of our family, Kate and I would like to thank the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation for recognizing us with the Commitment for a Cure Award.
Courage, I believe, is defined as being motivated from the heart to do something brave. And that's this year's Katie's Courage Award winner, my little sister, Lauren Riley.
Good evening, everyone. I'm incredibly honored to be receiving the Kidz Courage Award at this evening's special celebration. It truly means so much to me.
I would also like to thank our sponsors tonight, and congratulations again to all of our honorees. The silent auction closes at 9 p.m. Thank you all for being here with us. Have a great evening, and see you next year.
Papa, say we
pour 1 cup of flour on his head for every
$1,000 you matched.
Okay, so now in your envelope tells how many thousands were raised. I hope it's a small number, like one or two. Okay, but don't tell me the number. Go ahead, you can check your envelopes. One or two, one or two, one or two, one or two.
My name is Mason, and thank you for your donations.
Hi, my name is Amelia. Thank you for my donation.
My name is Jamie. Thank you for your donations, truly. I'm Jamie Phipps, the Buffalo Region Chair, with the closing remarks. You know, for a small community, you're about as resourceful and tenacious as they come. Even within this pandemic-stressed environment, you have all managed to walk, run, cycle, golf, hold both virtual and outdoor events, support the annual fund, honor our peers, pick up the torch for our grandpas, nice going, Hunter, engage young professionals, tomorrow's leaders, sensational women, rising stars, and Rochester's finest. You just keep delivering the goods. And by goods, I mean the much needed donations to optimize health for people with CF, deliver new and meaningful ways to engage the community, and lastly, to bring the best scientific minds and technology into CF research. And 2022 will be no different, with some exciting announcements to come, so stay tuned. What more can I say? You just saw it. Wonderfully giving people coming together to rid the world of an awful disease and bring an improved quality of life for 30,000. Yep, that was a good year in review. Thank you for staying engaged and active. Thank you for being that special you. One day CF will stand for cure found, and we will be able to embrace that day as our own. Thank you, CF community. See you in 2022.